silent, but deadly! Ah, goddammit! Oh, that's a thing. I thought for sure that a sneak attack like that would be a one-hit kill. Kind of sucks that that assassinations aren't a thing. I guess it makes sense since it's an MMO not to do it, but I'm kind of disappointed, game. I'm kind of disappointed. There. Find where our thing is at.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon.
True. So get on that.
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
You know, I didn't see anything the last time we were there, bro. Oh well, you're the boss. We'll do it your way. And if your way sucks, well then, you got us killed and I can put you in my... I can take you out of my will. This is not the way to go. Which way do I go? Probably up the stairs. If things respawn, can I bring out my bike? I cannot. So we're going that way. Is there anything between us and that? There is. There's this thing. And the head's right there! The head is not right there. Get rid of that. Oh, god damn, I gotta reload. He's gonna get in cover by that time. Get rid of that. Where are you? I can get an angle on you, I know I can. There you are. One of you at least. Oh, there's another one. That. You don't need that foot. Let's roll. Up the steps, maybe. Oh, wait, you're saying there's something close to me. You're saying it's right here. Hi. Hup! In your face! And out your ass. That's where the blood went. Also, they say when you die, you evacuate your bowels. So, you know, when that knife went in your face, like that, then, you know, it did go out your ass. Ow. Well, biology lesson's over, kiddies. Let's go. Oh, wait a minute. I should kind of be looking around for, like, green boxes, shouldn't I? Because I found that little loot cache up in the corner. So, maybe I should keep an eye out for those. Just in case, right? Like that. What's up? Forester 2.1. Can use that now. It's better than what I got. I really wish it looked different.
Scanning for the warp drive.
Getting tired of this base armor.
It's already in fallen hands.
Okay, what about my good news? Those usually go hand in hand.
I hope you're ready for this.
Respawning restricted. You've entered a darkness zone. If you die in the darkness, you will be returned to the start of it. So basically I return to the area. I like the beginning of the area. So it's like an instance. This zone is basically instance. That's what you're calling. That's what you're telling me. Come on. Hup! That cleared out some of them. Wait, didn't you kill you? Goddamn. I cannot tell when I kill you guys. Come on. Cleared.
It's in the walls!
What? Holy shit! What is that? What is that? Defeat the Archon. I can do that. Bob and weave, bob and weave. Reload. Bob and weave more, bob and weave more. I'm dealing like 300 damage to you. Hep. Oh shit, my grenades aren't full now. Oh shit, oh shit. What? Bad position. Stop it! Eat that! Got it. Dragon Slayer. I got my drive. Oh, damn it. Another one? Really? Scripted engram. Ether seeds? Or ether seeds? Level 3, booyah.
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
Don't know who that is, bro. Alright, what's this? Encrypted engram of unusual properties. The Cryptarch can decrypt this into a piece of armor. Sweet. So it's uncommon or rare item. Alright, where is... Oh shit, what happened? Oh, mission over. Okay. 56 kills, 15 precision, 13 ability kills. My reward? A helmet. That looks like the helmet I've got. I hope you get more diverse, game. I hope you get more diverse. Because so far, all my armor looks the same. I realize it's like that at the beginning of all MMOs. You know, I have played a couple others. Armor at the beginning of the game usually looks the same. But you gotta have to start, you know, diversifying pretty damn soon. Because so far, the only differences I've seen are the guns.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler.
Go figure.
You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
It does look a little blackened.
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago, how the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Alright. Oh. I don't have control yet. I thought I was gonna get it right then. You know, I kinda wanted to explore the tower a bit. Could you just take me back down there? Real quick. Just drop me off. Do a flyby. Destination. Tower. Launch. Can't believe I actually have to launch a mission to the damn tower to get there. You'd think it'd just be like, hit triangle to go to the tower. Well, okay, game, you told me to. I'll do as I told. And these loading times, Jesus. Let's hope it is like it's freaking release day. So of course, servers and stuff all are gonna be pretty damn packed. So I can forgive it. I've seen some pretty damn bad release dates in my time of playing games. Let's see, there was the Cataclysm expansion pack released. That was hell the first night. The World of Warcraft servers crashed constantly. I was not playing during the Mists of Pandaria release, so I can't tell you that. Diablo 3's release, when Diablo 3 came out, and we were all trying to play, there was a point to where if you logged out, you couldn't log back in. Like, anybody who was still playing was perfectly fine. Like, you could keep playing and you wouldn't have issue. But anyone else? Or, you know, if you weren't. Special orders. What? Dust the broker special goods delivered to the tower from the city and beyond. I want my sparrow.
Good luck.
I want the sparrow I was promised from the GameStop pre-order. It's on my other character. Who are you? The Cryptarch! I wanted to talk to you. I got something I want to show you. Select engram to decode. Decode that one.
Hopefully this is close. I hope we help.
Thank you. A little bit. Alright, there's a few things I had that required level 3. Yeah, there's an increase. Didn't change much, go figure. Okay, I had a new helmet. Okay, so it changed the color a bit. Hello, person. What's that? What's over here? Oh, it's a gunsmith. Shotgun. Auto rifle. Fusion rifle. Fusion rifle. Auto rifle. Pulse rifle. Ammo synthesis.
Careful out there.
Careful out there. You sound kind of cool, buddy. I'm trying to think of what you sound like, though. Bounty tracker. What are bounties? Vanguard has proven to complete any or all of these. Patrol Cosmodor. Relic Harvest. Body Dropper. Well, these are all level 4, so I can't take them yet. Okay.
Exchange complete.
Exchange complete. What a nice guy. Hey, can I make it? Nope. Okay. It's just me. Is the tower a bit different than the last time we were here?
I handle some
things. Oh no, here's the post office.
Hi.
Are you sure my...
See you tomorrow.
I'm pretty sure the sparrow you got from the GameStop pre-order was just, you know, like a different color or some shit anyway, so... Oh well.
Nice bike. See you around.
Wait a minute. No, I don't think that is. I'm there for a minute, I thought that was, God, I can't think of her name. She voices Morrigan in Dragon Age Origins. I thought it might have been her, but I don't think it is. Is there a boundary here? Nope, there's no boundary! That was a stupid thing to do. That was a very stupid thing to do. I don't know why I did that. But you can jump off planets and Rift and Ion and Guild Wars 2 and all of them. Final Fantasy 14 and World of Warcraft, but for some reason I thought this game would have invisible barriers. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Okay, Earth. Return to Fallen Territory, hunt for parts to restore your ship. We already did that, didn't we? Pretty sure we did. I'm pretty sure this little flashing is a 3-story, a little 4-story, so we can kind of hop around a little bit. Investigate reports of a hidden power trapped at the Cosmodrome Array Stations. Fire team. So eventually I'm guessing I'm going to have to, like, team up with other people to do this shit. Because... I can change the level. Survival is not guaranteed, only by demonstrating great skill. Can I do that? I can set it to hard. Awesome. Let's see how badly I do up against hard enemies. I was having trouble with freaking normal. However, the rewards you get for doing it, pretty cool. But I'm assuming at some point I'm gonna team up with other players to.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
I love the idea of the speaker, though. He said it himself. The Almighty One cannot speak. So,
okay.
I'm going to tell you what I want him to say.
And it's surrounded by fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Ready. Shit. Shit. That was some of the worst aiming I've ever done. Damn it. Oh, look. He came back for seconds. He came back. Got him. Bike? Damn it. The bike's so cool. I want to show it off. I saw it in the trailer. It looks so badass. Alright, we're here. Can I summon? I can't summon. Damn it! It sucks so much, Donkey Dick. Bird! Nope, not a bird. I wanna shoot the birds. Where am I hitting, anyway? Oh, over there. It's about to go all the way around for nothing. Got out. Do we see anything? No.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond.
Nope, not gonna make it. Come in now? Nope. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Can I summon now? Damn it! Can't I summon my bike? Equipment. Sparrow. Okay, I have a sparrow equipped. I have my ghost. I have my ship. You can get different ships! That is so cool! Look, person!
Up the hill. The building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
Okay. Nope. I see a person. I wonder if you can kill people. There's somebody behind me. Or below me. Hi. Night night. Hey guys. What's up? Did you just lag jump me? I think that was our first burst of lag. Because he kind of was there, he hopped back, and then he hopped forward. Oh shit! This is a bad idea! This is a bad idea! This is a bad idea! He's level 7! Oh my god! This is stupid! This is so stupid! That one's invisible! Oh god! We're gonna die! I did not mean to engage. Effects fly? But I did not mean to engage. I'm gonna pay the price for it too. Unless I can freaking do this. Just strikes. I've only got 2 shots left. One's all I need. Pull this off. No, not you. Not you. Damn it! Get mixed up in this mess. I shot before I looked. Hep. Nope, the arc's not right. Oh, maybe it is. Oh, it was. Awesome. Thought I messed up the arc on that. Hey, buddy. I guess you guys aren't that high level than me. Except that level 7. That level 7 I killed a while ago. He was 4 or 5 levels ahead of me. What's that? Oh, is that it? No. I can kill these guys, I can explore. Explore. Ow! I can explore through here and see if I can get any good loot. Come on. Get back in stage, buddy. Hey, stop doing that. Stop using the drag as a freaking body meat shield. Stupid Greg. Okay. Now. explore. See if we can find any goodies. No. Let's see if there's any goodies in here. It's a rear portion of it. Oh, Greg. That's an invisible guy. That's invisible.